On behalf of the bride and groom, I would like like to thank each and every one of you for being here today, because I know how much it means that you took the time to be here. This young couple met several years ago in college and began dating. Then they were blessed with a daughter. Young relationships can be a challenge, and the added stress of a new baby can make even the smallest of issues seem large. These two have overcome all obstacles and grown together as a family. The three of them have also grown together with each other's families. And now all of us together are here today to share in their day and watch them begin their new journey. Today you're promising in front of all these people you love that you want to be with each other and only each other for the rest of your lives, and that you will do everything in your power to honor the promises that you're making here today. Please join me. Please take a good look at your partner's hands so that you may see what a gift that they are to you. These are the hands of your best friend that you're holding on your wedding day. These are the hands that will work hard alongside yours, building your future. These are the hands that, when wrinkled in age, will still be reaching for yours. And then before I go any further, I usually like to give some gifts to the wedding party that I'm marrying. And I was kind of thinking about Justin, you know, and what I could possibly give this guy that would be a good gift for him on his wedding day. And I thought, well, he works outdoors, he likes to be outdoors, so and they have a daughter, so maybe a camper would be a nice thing to give them on their wedding day, right? So they could go camping with one another, you know, and spend some quality family time with one another. Well, I started out by calling all the Justin's friends and asking for donations, you know, to help out with the house. And it turns out they'd rather spend their money on beer and stuff. So I kind of struck out there. And then I thought, I know what I can do. I'll cash in my cans and bottles. Right? That'll give me some money. So I did that, and I got a little bit of money and a little working capital, and I'm thinking, that's still not quite enough. But I didn't want to let you down. So here's what I did for you. A camper anyway, because I really wanted you to have one, okay? And it's a really nice camper because it also comes with a classic panel van to pull it with, alright? So there you go. So now you and your family can spend hours playing with your new camper together and bonding. Right? And for Kelsey, I'm thinking, she's going to have to pack 5 days worth of luggage for a honeymoon. So I found the perfect luggage for you. You should be able to pack enough clothes in here for a 5-day honeymoon, everything you'll need. And because you're a young couple just starting out, also like to give you some advice to help you have a long-lasting relationship. And that, to me, is Kelsey, never go to bed naked. Because you always want to leave a little something for the imagination, you know? After years and years of being together, you know, you want to have something for the imagination. Like my wife and I, we've been married for almost 30 years. And she still wears that same hat to bed every night. And it's really kept the fires going in the bedroom, if you know what I'm talking about. Hopefully that'll help you out along the road. So today, surrounded by the people you love, you, Justin, take Kelsey to be your wife, to love above all others, for better or worse, in sickness and health, for richer or poorer, as long as you both shall live. And also, do you agree to read Kelsey's mind and understand every word that your wife's not saying? That's not the response that we might hear. You, Kelsey, take Justin to be your husband, to love above all of them. For better or worse, in sickness and in health. For richer or poorer, as long as you both shall live. Do you agree to understand that when Justin does something stupid, it's not because he doesn't love you. It's just because he's a man, and that's what we do. Justin, repeat after me. This ring I give to you to pledge my love. Okay, one more time. This ring I give to you to pledge my love.
This ring I give to you.
Okay, repeat after me. This ring I give to you to pledge my love. It is now my honor to declare you husband and wife. You may seal your vows with me.
Woohoo!